Tearing her down. Look at the steps going up to the very peak up there. You can still see in there.
Excavator acts just like that's a toothpick.
Huh? It does.
He ain't even above idle hardly.
Yep. It's a wobbling, isn't it? That's Phil Wood there in the blue truck. He's getting some video. She goes. Yeah, we did a job there.
That cleaned her out a little, didn't
it? Yeah. Yeah, you got to see it right here. And the other excavator is moving in for the kill, right? Maybe he's, you know, I heard that Dollar General's going in here. Maybe he's part of the construction.
Maybe.
You know, I don't know.
I get them calls too. Sorry, but I didn't call you. Reach right up there, Mike. Just tug that a little bit.
Yeah, he can grab at it. He could pull that right down.
Yep.
Well, the rail broke loose. Wasn't able to. This other guy got it by the rail and dragging the roof right over to him.
Yeah. There you go. I'll poke her right through the rail.
Yeah.
She's loose now.
Yeah. What you guys cutting up?
For and ripping strips into it. That way you can get some chunks out of it.
Yeah.
Carbide, yeah.
She goes. So they move in for the cleanup, folks, and that's your Purina.